Hello everybody, today I want to show you a super yummy fresh seafood named fresh shrimp with tuk trai koh kong. Tuk trai means fish sauce and koh kong is the name of province in Cambodia that is located close to the sea. People living there make this sauce to eat with seafood, and it becomes popular over the country. Yeah, it's very tasty. People who like fresh seafood will definitely enjoy it, and they will never forget the taste and want to try it again. Want to know how to make this food? Okay, let's try this recipe. These are things I need to prepare. I have 1/2 kilogram of shrimp. Remove the head and skin and wash it with water and take out the dirt one by one. I slice it this way so that it tastes well when applying the sauce on it. Wash it again with water. Pour a can of soda on it in order to get rid of smell and dirt. And if possible, you should add more ice on top. And then keep it in the fridge around 30 minutes. Let's prepare vegetable. For bitter gourd, I need to slice it thin so it won't touch bitter. These are all ingredients for making sauce. We have 2 red onions and we need 3 big chili pepper and around 16 spicy chili. And 15 pieces of garlic, and we add 3 to 4 lemon, a juicy one. We need a juicy lemon. Now we need to put garlic first. Then red onion, pepper, chili. The chili is not spicy, the big one, but the small one is very spicy. Yeah, I use palm sugar. Yeah, I need 2 spoons of palm sugar. And 1/2 spoon of monosodium glutamate. In Cambodia, they call bicheng or Ajinomoto. Most of them know this name. And 60 milliliters of soy sauce. Sorry, fish sauce. Mix it well. And finally, we need 3 juicy lemons. Yeah, all ingredients is the sauce is done. Now it's time to prepare the shrimp to put it on plate. Right now the soda water and prepare the shrimp on plate. I prepare 2 ways of decoration. The shrimp is ready. Now we can apply the sauce on the shrimp. Fresh shrimp with the tray cọc con is done. Now I just supply mint on top. Mint that I just grow for few weeks ago. Now I can get some from them. And I apply on top like this. Now it's ready to serve. It looks yummy. Thanks for watching my video, and I am not a native speaker, so there will be some mistake because I cannot speak English well. So I apologize for this. If you want to try this food, let's try my recipe. Thank you.